Greetings of the day. I am Asha K, Assistant Professor, Department of ECE, Sai Vidya Institute of Technology.
What is the problem goes like this. What is the configuration? What is the configuration of on-chip dual access RAM, on-chip single access RAM and read-only memory if MP/MC bar is equal to 0, OVLY is equal to 1 and DROM bit is equal to 0 for the processor TMS320C5416. This is the problem. For this particular problem, the solution or the answer will be like this. As we have discussed, since in this case, the bit is MP/MC bar is equal to 0, we have a 16K on-chip read-only memory is enabled as program space or program memory space at address C000 to FEFF hexadecimal. Mam id hege gotaytu namge? So we'll go to the diagram. MP/MC bit is equal to 0. Okay na? So this is the diagram. See what the configuration when MP/MC bit is equal to 0. So this is the diagram. So in this particular diagram, if this particular bit is equal to 0, the ROM status is on-chip ROM 16K cross 16 bit is enabled in the program memory. From where to where it is enabled? It is enabled from C000 to FEFFH. See ma'am, how to answer this kind of a problem, Andrea? You must know the internal memory organization of the TMS320546 processor. Then you can easily answer this. So if you know that there is an on-chip ROM of 16K cross 16 bit from the memory location C000 to FEFFH, so you can write it easily. So is this clear? So from this space, I have written the answer. The answer is 16K on-chip ROM is enabled as a program memory at C000 to FEFFH. This is with respect to ROM. Since we also have the next condition, that is OVLY bit is equal to 1. When OVLY bit is equal to 1, so what we have, DARAM, dual access RAM, we are talking about the dual access RAM, is mapped to program space. I am mapping this to program space. So dual access RAM mapped to program space. At what address we are mapping? We are mapping at the address 0080 hexadecimal to 7FFF hexadecimal. Memory at the address, so we also have in this case memory at address 000 hexadecimal to 007F hexadecimal is reserved for memory mapped register and scratch pad memory. So it is also reserved for memory mapped registers and for scratch pad memory purpose. It is reserved one. Okay, so we are reserving this. So I'll explain this one with the figure also. Just wait. And the third concept is, since we have here DROM bit is equal to 0. When DROM bit is equal to 0, read-only memory is not mapped, not mapped onto the data memory. We are not mapping onto the data memory. I'll explain the second point, that is when OVLY bit is equal to 1. Microcomputer mode is there, OVLY bit is equal to 1. We'll go to the figure 1. Microcomputer mode is there. This is the microcomputer mode. And they have OVLY bit is equal to 1. When OVLY bit is equal to 1 and microcomputer mode is equal to 0, that is, we are in the microcomputer mode, the bit of MP bar, MP slash MC bar is equal to 0, then what is happening? The program memory space starting from 0080 hexadecimal to 0FFF hexadecimal is DRAM. DRAM, dual access RAM, is mapped. Memory at the address. See, when dual access RAM is there, the memory at the address 0002, 0040 hexadecimal to 007F hexadecimal, it is reserved for memory mapped registers and also for the scratchpad RAM memory. Since it is also RAM, so we are writing this, so scratchpad RAM and memory mapped registers, so with respect to this. So DRAM, it is available in the program's memory space. And also with respect to data memory, the memory address ranging from 000 to 007FH, we have the memory mapped registers and the scratchpad RAM. And the last one, when DROM bit is equal to 0 in the program, when DROM bit is equal to 0 in the program, read-only memory is not available in the data space. So this is, see, when DROM bit is equal to 0, so DROM not in data space. When DROM bit is equal to 1, ROM in the data space. So that's why when DROM bit is equal to 0, read-only memory is not mapped onto the data memory. So read-only memory is not mapped onto the data memory. I hope all my students understood this problem. Shall I continue further?
Yes, ma'am.
The same, see, here what we have done MP bar MC slash bit is equal to 0, OVLY is equal to 1, DROM is equal to 0. Now what I'll do, I'll move on to the same problem. So I'm going to repeat the previous problem, the previous example P1, example problem 1. If the microprocessor bar microcontroller mode bit is equal to 1, OVLY bit is equal to 1, and DROM bit is equal to 1. Previously, this was same, but these two are 0 and 0. But now, we are changing this. These MP bar, MC complement is equal to 1, and overlay bit is equal to 1, and DROM bit is equal to 1. So for this, what is the answer, how to solve this particular problem? So the solution to this particular problem, so we need to calculate the three different configurations. One is on-chip DRAM, on-chip SRAM, and ROM. So what is the configuration for on-chip DRAM, on-chip SRAM, and ROM? So those things we have to calculate. That is on-chip configuration for on-chip DRAM, on-chip SRAM, and also read-only memory. So what are the configuration that we have to understand with respect to this? Okay. So first one, here what we will do here is, okay. So here we have a part of the problem. Since we have here the microprocessor bar, your microcomputer complement is equal to 1. So if you just see in the page 0, program memory page, so here it is in the microprocessor mode. When it is in the microprocessor mode, when it is in the microprocessor mode with respect to read only memory, the 16K ROM. Here the 16K ROM was present, but in this case we don't have the 16K ROM. The 16K ROM not available on the on chip. So it is present on the on chip, but when it comes to the microprocessor mode, in the microprocessor mode this is not available on the on chip. So but I want it. So when I want it, so what I can do is I can have it on the off chip. So when this is equal to 0, in case of TMS320C5416 processor, it is in the microprocessor mode, the 16K read only memory is not on chip. On chip alla andre we call it as off chip. Off chip in the program memory space. In the program memory space. Coming to this, the second one, when OVLY bit is equal to 1, what happens in this case? Dual access RAM is mapped onto the program memory. So previously, previous also we had OVLY bit is equal to 1. Hence the same point holds good here. So it is mapped onto the program memory space at the same address 0080 hexadecimal to 00802 07FFF hexadecimal. So and also again the memory address from 000 to 007F hexadecimal is reserved for memory mapped registers and scratchpad RAM. It is reserved for memory mapped registers and scratchpad RAM. So it is reserved for this. And C part, what is going to happen when DROM bit is equal to 1? So when DROM bit is equal to 1, the 16K read only memory is mapped onto the on chip data memory, on chip data memory at address C00 hexadecimal to FEFF hexadecimal memory, and also the memory from FF00 hexadecimal to FFFH hexadecimal is left reserved. So it is reserved. Okay, we'll try to analyze this with respect to the diagram is concerned. When we are in the microprocessor bar microcomputer mode, that is microprocessor mode, here on chip RAM is there. So here it is not on chip, it is off chip. So that same thing we are writing, that it is off chip RAM. RAM is not available anta bekadre baribodu illa off chip, it is available external. So when OVLY bit is equal to 1, if OVLY bit is equal to 1, what is that? See, the DA RAM, dual access RAM, is mapped onto the program space at address 0080 hexadecimal to 07FFFFH, and also the memory address, this concept remains same. Memory mapped registers 000 to 005FH and 60 to 7FFH are MMR and scratchpad RAM. When it comes to DROM bit is equal to 1, say DROM bit is equal to 1. So what is there? We have here the ROM is available in the data space. The read-only memory is available in the data space. So how much ROM is available anta helidre? 16K ROM is available on the data space. On chip to the data memory at the address C000H to FFFF02FFFFH is reserved anta heltare. So this is with respect to microprocessor or microcomputer mode bit is equal to 1. So today it's already 10:05. So what I'll do, I'll stop here. I'll continue in the next class. So for few minutes I'll take the attendance.